Believe me, Ernesto, that lady is creepy. She kidnapped me when I was returning home from camping.
I believe in you, but want to check it by myself. If she is serial killer, then we have to report to police.
But it is dangerous.
Don't worry, I am crime reporter. I had dealt such situations earlier also.
Be careful.
So as per Lizze, here must be that granny house. Where are you, granny? I found it. Who's there? Oh shit. My head. Shit, I got trapped. My mobile, my wallet, my car keys, everything is gone. Lizze was right, that creepy lady is psycho. God help me. She must be down somewhere. What should I do now? Think, Ernesto, think. What Lizze has told me? I have to collect some items to open that door or to move that damn car somewhere and down in garage. But first, where she is? Damn you, granny, once I get out, you will be jail. Bloody granny, where are you? Oh shit, here she comes. Run for life. Go away, you bitch. Let me go.
Thank you.
Let's assemble these parts in car. Silently, no sound. I got an idea. Granny, you're gone. Once Granny inside chamber, I will start that gas supply. Granny, you're gone. Oh shit, run. Get inside the car.
Thank you.
Oh my god. She saw me. Run.
Thank you.
Ernesto has been kidnapped. He is in danger. Need to call police.